This week, as we continue the friendship series, we realize that sometimes we can lean too heavily on our friendships in times when we really should be relying on God and His plan. Let us remember that God is in control.